What is a low-grade squamous intraepithelial lesion? LSIL means that the cervical cells show changes that are mildly abnormal. LSIL usually is caused by an HPV infection that often goes away on its own. Can low-grade squamous intraepithelial lesion go away? Yes, low-grade squamous intraepithelial lesion is caused by certain types of human papillomavirus, HPV, and is a common abnormal finding on a Pap test. It usually goes away on its own without treatment, but sometimes the abnormal cells become cancer and spread to nearby normal tissue.
As I was saying, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.